Today's episode is about River Phoenix, and it's a sad one, so grab your Kleenex. He really liked to play guitar, but his day job was a movie star. Although he made many a friend, no one could stop his tragic end. It all went down at the Viper Room, the hipster club that became his tomb. That's today on Death in Entertainment.